firme ya.
I know who you are.
Who are you?
You will have to say goodbye eventually. But will you be ready?
Welcome to the family, son.
Still. We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
Tirando puñal a dos manos ya.
Ooh. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic. Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Say something about
you
what?
Ever
what
prep?
Do you mean?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Give me some ideas.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub.
I know the ghost
not
here
anchor.
Sometimes.
What's that? Nothing.
Here, but I haven't seen it.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Oh, yes, yeah, sure, but
so,
I'm waiting for the people to
Hillbilly
get,
Joe and his family go missing.
My channel.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Until
and they were quiet, not
more
back.
People's here. I'm trying
a lot
to
of
figure
bad
out what
about
to
their son,
the
Lucas.
Finger, but
bad seed, apparently.
I don't know, man.
Ah, shit! You know I should have worn my good shoes.
Do you have any idea or some theory about it?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I'll leave this open for now.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Which chest do you mean? Come on, man.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
I know these headphones should mean something, but I don't know. Portraits.
What the hell?
What the hell?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay, but you go down. Not me. Of the video, but I haven't seen a chest in the third floor. Either way, I'm gonna be killed soon, and the video will stop. One more time. Okay, so you say that I should go to the third floor. Oh, fuse. Oh, I got it? Yes, I got it. Stairs to the third floor. Look back. Okay. I'm not gonna trigger the damage. So you mean this one? But I think Like, I don't think you can get there, man. What is that? And you can't even jump here. Some people are saying that here on the third floor there's like a hidden room or something, secret room. Using the boxes, but this guy can't jump. Like, there's no way. My thing is that I should like trigger the dummies in some specific order, like do something first and then trigger them. And I think that this dummy should do something too. But maybe because the other ones, like you can even hit them with the axe or like you can't move them. What is the other one? You can move the boxes, but and now this door doesn't move. Which I don't think you can do something with the box. The only thing you can do with them is like destroy them with the axe. And that's it. There's nothing you could do with them. Oh. Touch your nipples. It's like a color change. What to do? Come on, guys, give me some ideas. I don't know what to do. Capcom confirmed that you can do something with a dummy finger, but no, nobody knows what to do with it. Maybe they're trolling everyone. But I have seen some videos, some channels from other guys, and they are even like doing stupid things that I don't think it would work. Maybe I think is that the dummies should be triggered in some specific order. But I have tried a lot of ways before, but not success. Going back to the video. Hey, Tela2be killer. Tela2be. I have seen some guys like trying to stop the video, and then they put the video again.
And did you find this guy?
If you hit
brick.
Start here, like it will show like a symbol, the downside of the screen. Like if you wait at like 20 seconds or so, I don't know. Where is it? I don't see it. Well, either way,
hey,
I don't think that
I only work with professionals.
Will change anything.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That's a stupid
that was two
thing
fucking
to confuse.
Years ago.
I don't do ADR.
To confuse us. That
this new guy?
Is,
not killing.
I don't know.
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Do you guys know how to find the ghost? Where to find it?
Tonight on the sewer field.
I know it's a woman, but I haven't seen her.
Happy? Ecstatic.
Andre.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Where is the ghost?
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So,
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Lockpick.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
It's a ghost.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I worked with that guy.
Unbelievable.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Leave everything open. First one's when he kicks down the door, but which door? The entrance, you mean? But I have tried that before. I have tried to look for her, but I don't know. I haven't seen her. I don't know where she is. I've been trying to find her for a long time, but I don't know. I have seen some videos, but I haven't lagged before. Reach the end of the hall. On the stairs. And what about the headphones? Do you know something about the headphones? What they could mean or when you go down the ladder. Thank you. This is my first stream, to be honest. I just want to know about what to do with the dummy finger.
What the hell?
Like, there's a big mystery and I would like to find out what to do with that thing, man.
We find Andre and we go. I mean,
with the demo, what was released, like, I played the demo, I beat it, and I said, like, okay, it's over. But when I saw some blogs and videos on the web, like, there was a lot of people speaking about the dummy finger and what to do with it, and then Capcom confirmed that you can do something with the dummy finger, and I said, like, fuck it, I have to know what to do with that. I want to know, man. Thank you for your advice. Tell a 2B killer.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Okay. Thank you, Christy.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh. 10 viewers. This is growing. Nine. I shall dash you against the stones, and you can rotate it. Oh yes, you can. You should go down here, but you can't. Welcome to the family. Yes, I read it. Thank you for your ideas. For your suggestions, I will definitely try them. There's the phone again. Maybe if you trigger the ghost in some specific order, something would happen, like the dummies. I don't know why it didn't appear the dummy here. Like, I triggered them, but I don't know where the other one is. I know if I come this way. Here's one. There you go. 12 viewers. Oh, people. Maybe if you trigger the ghost in each spot, something would happen in the actual world. Yeah, I have seen something about the seventh dummy, but like here's one, three in the second floor, and sometimes appear one more, like four in the second floor, five and six in the third floor. But what to do? Does anyone knows what this thing, how this thing works with the D-pad? I don't know how this works. I have tried before, but it doesn't work. Yeah, melted fireplace. I'm gonna go look for the axe. Right side of the microwave to find the lockpick. I have, like, I did it, but you have to do it when you are in the videotape world. There's nothing. What was that? Come on, roaches. On the microwave?
Simple gun.
I think that's the a company that's working with Capcom or something. I don't know. One of the developers. was that? Come on, jump, jump. Jumping. Welcome to the family.
I know who you are.
Who are you?
Memories hold the truth. Don't let appearances mislead you.
Thank you for the information, Raist. I didn't know about it. I know it was like a company working along with Capcom developing this game.
But the family, son.
Hey, man, what's up?
Bill.
Well, family, son.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
Hey guys, so you have any ideas, any theories? What have you seen before? What should I try? Give me a hint. Something that can lead us to beat this game. This demo or teaser, whatever. Telephone. Does anybody know how to trigger the fourth dummy here in the second floor? I have seen it before, but I don't know how or what to do for it to appear. Is the axe already unlocked? No, it's closed. It's locked. Okay. There are some people saying something about that chest that is over there. Like, it can contain something, an item or something. But there is no way to get there. Okay. Uh-huh.
I know who you are.
Who are you?
Memories hold the truth. Don't let appearances mislead you.
I went out of the room, and the guy did not appear. The killer. I did something. Something happened.
Welcome to the family, son.
Hey. It appeared in the second floor.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
I wanna try that again.
Come on.
Yes, I was doing that. I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna trigger the fourth dummy. Where is it? See? There's no dummy. Oh. Okay, I'm going for the axe. So this should be locked. Yes. What if I leave this open? Okay. Now, where is the dummy? It disappeared. Did it fall? No. Okay. Going to the tape world.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Not if you follow Andre, there's like an invisible wall and you can't follow him.
New plan.
Like,
we do a walk through the inside
it
first.
It is before you can
then
go to the hall.
Intro,
just like we always do. Just
where the
try
stairs
to say the show's name
are?
This time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Yeah, when it happened before, that's one of the first ideas I thought to do, but there is a lot, like an invisible wall there.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul places.
Where's
suspected.
The ghost?
The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not back. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Look, I can't
oh,
go
shit.
Here.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre? Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Where is this quarry going?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
What is that?
What the hell?
What the hell?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I wanna see the ghost.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Are you racist? Don't be racist, man. Well, there it says racist. Are you racist? Who is this guy? Fucking T9, sorry. Maybe there's something. Something to do with the piano. I'm 31. This derelict house. I shall dash you against the stones. Okay, so you guys have any ideas, suggestions? What should I do? No, I didn't. Should I? Come on.
Hey guys, can you notice that there are some dummies hanging from the head, others from the legs? This should mean something. Yeah, seven, number seven everywhere. But I think that the fact that they're hanging from the legs, head and chest, it should mean something. Famous dummy finger. Spawn room. Which library do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about, man. Push the mannequin down to the quartz room to make it melt. Quartz room. chest. Nah. Yeah, it looks like a keyhole, but you don't have the option to use it. This thing definitely is a key, but I don't know what where to use it. Nobody knows. Yeah, everything is useful in this demo. Probably if you leave them open or locked, and then you go to the other world, maybe something should happen, or vice versa. What was that? No idea. Spaghetti and crazy shit on the fridge. Beginning with a crawl inside of the microwave. Yeah. Time to die. Fucking house. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the family, my friend. Welcome to the family. What is this?
Welcome to the family, son.
Nah. Welcome to the family, my son. Resident Evil.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
Don't worry, man. I'm learning too. Okay, so. Oh. Okay, I have the tape. Look at this. Okay, as soon as I go back.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, dear God.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's to prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Ooh, there was the ghost.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I worked with that guy.
There she
was. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
haven't tried that speedrun.
You first. Need a
I
nice hero shot
take
of me
to
coming down the ladder.
The drawer.
So,
where the axe is.
You first.
I'm gonna do that before I go to the other world. Where are you, ghosty? Where are you? What? Okay. What if I... use this here and here and shut. Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to do something new, man. If I keep doing the same thing, always we will get nowhere. Here we go. Okay.
What do you see? What is it?
Come here with us and take a look. Yeah, something like was weird in the kitchen. I heard a new noise there. This time. Thank you. something first before I leave the house. I check. Second floor. Okay. What is that noise? Box? What is that noise? I'm leaving. What is that? Okay, I'm leaving. The roaches? What about the roaches? Same thing. Welcome to the family, son. The door.
Welcome to the family, son.
Still. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay, the fuse and the oil.
Come on.
Got it. But what is the purpose of doing all of this? Do you have any plan? Like after I do that, what should I do? Welcome to the family.
Okay. So the fuse. What is your plan? Tell me about it. Okay. I got the tape. What was that? Going for the X.
Boo. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
And do you have any idea how to trigger the ghost in the entrance?
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
I think something has to do with if you trigger all of the ghosts.
After you.
Like if you make appear her.
So why are we in hell this
spots,
time?
Maybe something
you ever
should happen.
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Maggots.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son,
Lock
Lucas.
Pick.
Bad seed, apparently.
Unlocked.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
I'm gonna check the ghost again.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
She's not there.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come
He's
and go, but
there.
A good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Move.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up the axe first. Fuse. And then we'll try Zack Sango's idea. What? Yep. Okay, I'm here. So, what should I do? Umbrella Corporation. Stand on the door. Like in the middle, you mean? I don't see nothing. You mean here? Or here? What do you mean? Be specific. Well, 1, 2, or 3, or 4 behind it. Yes? Here. There's nothing here, man. I know what you mean about the shadow, but the shadow is very low. There's no way you can see like a sign with it. And don't move, okay? And don't move. Nothing. This is just the animation when it moves the axe, but I don't think it's going to mean anything. Stand on the door! On the door! On the door! Okay, there's the door. There's nothing. From the door? What do you mean? Look at the wall. Nah, I'm not doing that. Defense mode? Like that. Change position of inventory and what do you mean? You can't upgrade this. I don't know. I have no clue, man. Okay, I'm gonna do that. There's nothing. There's nothing, man. Thank you. Move what, dear? Dummy, you mean? Move it where? Downstairs? I have done that before. Move it to vertical, though. What do you mean with that? Vertical what? Down with your sisters. Welcome to the family. Where's the second function? Oh, right side of description. Second function? Where? What I see in this, in the lower corner, is that it takes like two spots, like a symbol that it says that it takes two spots, but I don't see a second function. Come on. Come on.
I know who you are.
Who are you?
Memories hold the truth. Don't let appearances mislead you.
On right side on info. It says bolt cutters, a tool for cutting chains, and below that there's a D-pad, and then there are like two squares. Two squares mean that this object occupies two spots on your menu screen. But it doesn't mean that it has a second function. Because if you choose the X, it shows you just one, because it occupies one spot in your menu, but it is not like a second function.
Welcome to the family, son.
Hey. I wasn't even
Phil.
Near the door. Okay, guys, so what do you think I should do?
We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
What do you think I should do? Give me some ideas. I'm waiting. Welcome to the family. Here we go again.
I will try to play with the dummies. That's what I'm gonna do. Any item on metal cutter screen turn red. Where's the other dummy? I'm gonna pick up the cutters. What do you mean? If you drag any item on metal cutter, screen turn red. What do you mean? Nothing's happening. So guys, if you have any idea, please post an idea. Use the chat for something. Please. Here you go. There it is. Now what? It says red because I can't put the finger there. It's the same if I do this and leave it there and I take the tape. I can't put the tape there because there's something there because it takes two spots. That's it. I can't leave it there, but I can leave it here. But I can't leave it here.
Oh, Roaches. What's up? Nope. No, because they will do something like a combined system like the previous Resident Evils. But for me, it is pretty clear that you can't put an object on top of another one because it takes two spots. As simple as that. And remember, I think this is not a demo, this is a teaser, so everything should have a purpose here. Everything. What was that? Wow. That was creepy. Olsen, how are you, man? Do you have any idea what should I do? Any of you 15 viewers have any idea of what should I do?
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Run, my friend.
I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised.
Okay, this time
to
I'm gonna
change.
Go to the stairs as fast as I can.
We do a walk through the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
See if the ghost
just like
is
we
there.
Always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shit. Happy?
What's that?
Are we rolling?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
Resident Evil.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
We can sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Yeah, but you can even look in Google and you can't find anything regarding the Donner finger or the axe.
The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the
I
bakers.
Think the dummy finger
Jack
is a key
and Marguerite Baker.
You have to burn it. Someone
they were quiet, not back.
Said that before.
A lot of bad
I
rumors about their son, Lucas.
It has sense because.
Bad seed, apparently.
Because it has.
Ah, shit!
Like, the end is like.
Oh, I should have worn my good shoes.
It has, like, the shape of a key.
Oh,
yeah, you can look, you can Google it, and
I had my
you
shots.
Can't. You can't find something
Although,
regarding
this make a great backdrop.
The dummy finger word to use
Andre,
it.
What do What do you think?
Nobody knows.
Andre?
That's why I'm playing it, because I want to solve this.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Okay.
Where is he?
Yes,
Angus. Unbelievable.
Thank you for your advice.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
What do you guys think about the headphones? Have any clue about them?
Did you hear that? Andre?
Sony destroyed that demo or teaser? What do you mean, Burke? Sanel?
Andre, where are you, man?
That happened with the Silent Hill demo. But not with this one. They removed it from the PS store, PSN.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah. Probably there's something with the headphones. I'm trying to figure it out, but no luck. As I say previously, to another user, these dolls are hanged from, some of them are hanged from the legs, the chest or head. I think they are kind of related with the dummies. I don't know, maybe. I have that theory. Like there's one hang from the head, two. Screenshot to the ghost. That's hard to do, man, because the ghost disappears instantly. Like, shows for like 1 second and then vanishes. No clue what to do here. What the hell?
Welcome to the family, son.
Still.
Man, I don't know. Here's the fuse again. I go look to the zombies.
I know who you are.
There's no way to kill him. Like, as soon as he grabs you, you're dead. The game restarts. I did this. Get out. Oh, there's a glitch. Side of a box. I don't see him yet. I don't see him. What is that? Welcome to the family, son. Hasn't appeared yet. No welcome to the family, son, yet. He can appear any moment. Try and do something.
Welcome to the family, son.
No.
Still.
Welcome to the family, son.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
I know who you are.
Again.
You have the power to choose.
But you guys know how to trigger the
may not be what you expect.
The other ending that the woman says other stuff.
Welcome to the family, son.
Family, son.
Still.
axe? Okay. I'll get it. Okay, I'm gonna try and please everybody. Here we go.
Welcome to the family, son. Resident Evil.
Boo. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't
I have seen the ghost just once. It was the room.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first.
Down the stairs.
Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? Are.
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shit. Happy? Ecstatic.
Open that door, my friend.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Have you ever prepped? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
Can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy! Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Lockpick on door? I did on the drawer. I don't have the lockpick anymore. Time I tried before on the doors and some stuff, but it didn't work. It is meant to be used on the drawer that has the axe. Okay, I'm going for the axe. Stove in the kitchen. Nope. No use. Okay, to the third floor. Hi, Andre Oliva. Oliva. Any ideas? I can't count these dummies. But the other ones I can. I tried before. I tried that before.
I know who you are.
Who are you?
You have the power to choose, but the outcome of that choice may not be what you expect.
Jackson. Hey, Aiden. Got any ideas? What should I do?
Welcome to the family, son.
Still.
Okay, guys, I think I'm done for today.
We gotta get
the hell out of here. Thank you for giving me your comments, saying everything. I don't know. I guess I'll try again tomorrow. Same time, if you want to come to my channel, I will be here playing again until the mystery gets solved. So have a great night and
Resident Evil.